Welcome to UTSA Baseball, Behind the Scenes, Episode 3, Take 1.
How'd it go today?
Oh, I left my Woody!
That's all you got for me?
How are you doing this evening? We're at the wedding of Brandon Bradley, our team manager. Right here, I have Casey Sells with me. Casey, what'd you think of the occasion?
You know, man, it's a great event. B's getting married. He tied the knot. It happened.
He tied it. It's a big day for the manager. It's a big day for the Roadrunners.
Look at him. Look at him.
Look at him getting married. What a fly brother.
A union in the Roadrunner family. That's what it's all about.
A new addition to the family. Thanks
Amanda.
To Brandon Bradley.
Welcome to the team, Amanda.
Welcome.
Hey, does that mean she'd go in the locker room now?
No.
She's been in the locker room before.
I know, she has.
Secretly, she has been in the locker room.
Yeah, she thinks she's sneaky, but she's not.
She's not sneaky at all. It always smells good when she's in there.
That's true. I know what you mean.
It's better than it normally does.
It's been a good evening. It's been a good evening.
I'm RJ Ferrugi, sophomore here, a redshirt freshman. I'm standing in the subway line. As you can see, it's pretty ridiculous. It's crowded all the time. A lot of people like to eat fresh.
Hey, give me a Subway Eat Fresh.
That's why I go to Chick-fil-A, and I'll get my food fast. And it's like, I'm just calling to tell y'all, let y'all know that don't ever come to Subway, ever, in the middle of the day, because it's always like this.
Got a oven roasted chicken breast.
Hey, Subway line?
6-inch or 12-inch?
One at 11. It's a 12-inch. Maybe with a foot long.
Is it because you're a full-grown man or what?
Yeah,
stinks like a full-grown man.
Ooh, Bush. Call him out on that one time, right?
He knows it.
Bush.
Can someone define Bush for me?
Bush.
Casey Seltzer.
If I was going to describe the word Bush, it would have to be Kevin Clark. After a long workout, when I'm trying to get ready or something like that, and then he tells me not to lose poise when he's being extremely annoying.
Poise would be Jake Wood. After a long workout, can't control his emotions. He gets so upset, you say one thing to him, the guy loses control.
So would that be considered losing your poise?
He loses his poise is what you have in you when you feel calm. He's not calm when I ask him if he has lost his poise.
So how much poise would you say Matt Locus has?
If you're talking about Matt Locus's hair, no poise. Because he's in love with his hair. And if you talk about...
He loses poise.
If you look at me, you probably think of great looks and poise. Two number one things.
Two things I mean, think are the opposite of. Yeah. Demon, what is poise?
I can't define it.
Why not?
Because I don't know what it is.
What's up, Sam? Joining us today is, what's your name?
Brian.
Hi, Brian. How you doing? And a friend?
Kareen.
How you doing, Kareen?
We're great.
All right, here's the question of the day. Will you be going to any baseball games this year?
I would have to say definitely.
Definitely.
If the team's good.
Did you know we had a baseball team?
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you plan on going to any games this year?
No.
Okay.
What about Ukraine? I don't know. We'll see how they are this year.
Okay, all right. And the second question is, do you like UTSA baseball?
Well, I don't know a lot about it yet, but I'm hoping to find out. I guess the same thing.
I do like UTSA baseball. I share a locker room with them.
That's true.
Well, that all depends on when I see it. If they're pretty good, then yeah, I'll go for them.
I've never seen y'all.
Never seen us?
Are y'all, is there a little hot guys in there? Maybe.
Definitely.
Okay, then I'll go now.
So how hard would you say it is to be a handsome young baseball player on the University of Texas San Antonio campus?
That's not tough at all.
Yeah. I think UTS baseball is tight.
Was I supposed to say yes or something?
No, you said whatever you want. She was, sir, do you like UTSA baseball? Do you know what a grand slam is?
Like a home run?
Yeah.
What kind of home run?
Knock it out of the park.
Is that what it is?
I think so.
What team do you want to see us beat the most?
UT, A&M.
Okay. All of them?
All of them.
All right, sounds good. What do you think of UTSA baseball?
Banana.
Oh my god. That's not good.
No.
For our Hispanic listeners, our Hispanic watchers.
Nobody talks Spanish here.
Well, you'd be surprised across the world.
I'm a super fan.
Super fan?
Super fan.
Then he calls me, I'm sorry, I call RJ like, hey man, I'm going to study hall. I need my car. All right, bro, I'll be there in 20 minutes.
I called you 30 minutes.
I called you.
Michael Kraft, what is your favorite food?
It's an obvious answer. Kraft cheese, of course. Singles. Exact.
Because it ain't easy being cheesy.
This is true. It ain't easy being cheesy.
Your favorite food?
Navajo tacos. Fry bread. Cook dough in a fry pan, and then you throw some meat on it and some beans and some cheese. Pretty much like a Mexican taco, except for it's Navajo.
Drew, what is your favorite food?
I would say it would have to be habaneros burritos.
Why habaneros burritos?
Because they're just so delicious. The queso is just a great complement to the chicken and the cheese and the medium sauce I like to put on.
So give me a background on habaneros, bro. What's the story?
It was originated in 1995.
No, seriously, can you give me the real background? Your dad owns Habaneros.
My father does own Habaneros Grill.
And we get free food there sometimes.
Well,
Michael Kraft threw a perfect game in high school. He's also super humble. Check him out.
High school.
Look how humble he is.
Third round of the playoffs.
All right, that was good. Kobe Braddock, 2-for-3 day in scrimmages.
Well, our game was just the icing on the cake of this week.
This girl over here.
Sorry, go ahead.
I've had 3 tests this week already. It's only Wednesday. It's, you know, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, all tests. And the win today just topped everything off.
Just show me that ice cream cone. Just show me that thing. Big old ice cream
cone. Oh, yeah.
All right.